Hi, David.
Hi, David.
Thank you, Casey.
Thank you, Casey.
To be my wife.
Be my wife.
Thank you. And she gives him this look, and then she bats her eyes at him, and he says, "Yes, princess," so I think he's learning well.
And I consider her one of my best friends to this day. Over the years, we've shared many laughs, late nights, and weird moments. We look back and laugh at our crazy days, but we always look forward together at our futures too, and that's what I like most about our friendship.
I'm sitting in class, and this guy is sitting next to me, and I remember thinking, man, this kid is going to talk a lot. And I, of course, as you all know, I was not wrong. Over the years, a lot of great memories of playing pass with our football dog in the backyard, laughing at stupid jokes, watching movies together. Met this guy, and I'm like, he is probably the most annoying person I've ever been around. I don't know if we could ever be friends, but all these years later,
We stayed consistent. We met all the time. We hung out all the time. Even many states away, we always found time to come together and really commit to that friendship. And when I met Casey, I knew right away that she's putting up with a lot. And it really just flourished from there. So I want to say congratulations to you guys. I think you found your soulmates, and I wish you nothing but the best.
Thank you.